is the Cairnwell Pass. It's just a little bit south of the Glenshee ski resort, and this is the highest publicly accessible road in the UK. Now, the exact point I'm actually at right now is the Devil's Hairpin, which is just up the, in front of the car. It was regarded as one of the most dangerous roads you can drive on in the UK. It's certainly not the best kept road because, well, it's not used anymore, because that's the main road up there now. Places to have lunch, that's for sure. I was expecting more snow. It's not happened.
You know, there's absolutely something about the smell of being up here, which is fantastic. A shame you couldn't just...
If you want your own Highland air, then buy the jar.